coming out of hyperspace. Everyone up front.
There's the fleet. I hope you're right about this.
I look on the bright side. They open fire, and we'll be breaking the galactic record for going from zero to space dust.
Battle stations?
Warm up the turrets. Keep the targeting computers on standby.
Charging to full. Blizz, shields.
Lea Starling and Boondong.
We get work done on the shields recently?
No, I'm pretty sure we haven't.
Don't touch anything else without my say-so. Hail the flagship.
You know this is probably a trap. Even if they don't shoot us down, handing us over to the Republic would probably help deflect the flak they've been getting.
I doubt the Empire's interested in doing the Republic any favors.
I guess, but they're putting up appearances for some reason. Better not take any chances. Hailing, they're transmitting a flight path. We're to dock in Hangar 8.
They aren't shooting at us. So far, so good.
Well, we're committed now.
My presence was requested.
I've been ordered to bring you before my lord, Darth Tormund. Submit to search and seizure and come quietly.
You trying to take me prisoner, Lieutenant?
If you attempt to resist, yes. You are under jurisdiction of this Imperial vessel, and I will not permit you to remain armed in the presence of a Lord of the Sith. You will comply, willingly or by force.
I'm not gonna be at your mercy.
Seize them!
With this.
Quite a pile we stacked up.
So, do we make a run for it?
I came here to speak with a Sith. That's what I'm gonna do.
I don't have a better suggestion. Let's do it.
Torian, secure the hangar and be ready for further instructions.
Understood.
Koyashi.
I might try ducking next time.
Ah!
See, you've disposed of your escort. You're the one who sent that summons. You are here because I have use for you. Do not forget that. Today, Corellia's leadership swore allegiance to the Sith Empire. Despite total occupation, the people openly rebel. What should have been a bloodless victory has escalated into full-scale war. The Treaty of Coruscant is no more. I want the Supreme Chancellor's head in my hand when I deliver victory to the Dark Council. You will provide it.
That doesn't sound like an offer.
You will be adequately compensated. If wealth and acclaim are not enough incentive, perhaps revenge will motivate you. You have made an enemy in the Supreme Chancellor's closest advisor. Do what I ask and you will have your opportunity for vengeance.
The sooner I get to break that Jedi's face, the better.
So long as our enemies remain on Coruscant, they are beyond even your reach. But Jun Seras will not be difficult to draw out. Getting to him will put you within striking distance of the Supreme Chancellor. Corellia is where we will put them down. There are obstacles that must be removed before we can act. You will remove them.
Person, place, or thing?
Some old enemies from the last war have re-emerged. A Republic privateer made famous assisting Hilo Vis break the Mandalorian's blockade. And a Kuati noblewoman credited with orchestrating numerous successful uprisings on Imperial-occupied worlds.
You want them back? Or gone?
They could prove useful, but leave nothing to chance if there's any risk of their escape. This star chart shows the last destination of your first target. Make it his final. My subordinates will brief you upon arrival.
Torian, you can stand down. I'll brief you when I get back.
I'll stand down when I see you if it's the same to you.
Keiko, run this data.
Alright, just one sec. Okay, I've updated our astrogation computer. This is a pretty obscure system.
Mamba Owasasuga Kumanagaliaso?
Thanks, Blizz. I think I've got it. Last I'd heard, Belsavis wasn't even worth colonizing. The Imperials have it designated as a Republic prison world, though.
I like a sense of mystery and excitement.
That's something I like about you, even if your taste is a little questionable.